Mouse's chin. To find out how the future is. Cause that's where it's been. Cross the line from middle on to way back when is right now, people. 2017. What is it, late July 2017? When did we cross that line? It happened not too long ago.
November 2016, I think.
I think that's when the line crossed. How you feeling out there, Tyrones? Make some noise for Mammal Dap. Mammal Dap. Tapping into the source of humanity. Mike, we got some processed high-end going on in this microphone. I don't know what it is. Just sounds like...
government cheese?
Sounds like government cheese. I'm being put through the chum processor of intellectualism. And it's very sharp. It hurts. It makes me not want to talk or think.
Or do this.
Yes. I don't want to talk, I don't want to think, I just want to do. I'm a human doing. Human doing. Thank you. It all started in a hotel room at Trump Tower.
Hotel room, office. What's the difference these days?
The shitter in Trump Tower. The birthplace of greatness. Wherever we are, wherever we're from, we should have noticed by now our behavior is dumb. And if our chances especially prove, it's gonna take a lot more than trying to remove the other race or the other whatever from the face of the planet altogether. They call it the Earth, which is a dumb kind of name. They named it right, we behave the same. We're dumb all over.
Dumb all over, yes we are. Dumb all over, near and far. Dumb all over, black and white. People, we is not rap tight.
American bomb. To leave their temples for us to use again. In which we can then set up as strip malls to sell wonderful American goods everywhere possible.
Chipotle for everyone.
Chipotle for everybody. I see long stretches of gravel and asphalt just heating up the earth.
Opportunity.
I see lobster rolls at McDonald's.
Adrian ate two of them yesterday.
Only the best meat for you, America. And then when we wake up in the morning, we go do what we do. Well, just keep doing it, folks. I have nothing more to say other than that we crossed that line from way back when. time we crossed the line from later on to way back when. The 50s, the time we crossed the line from later on to way back when. The
Make America great.
Crossed the line from later on
to way great back again.
1941, time to cross the line from later on to way back when. The time we crossed the line from later on to way back when. The time we crossed the line from later on to way back when. In all seriousness, folks, we can't be, you know, dumb if we're just following his orders. He wrote the book. And when he was writing the book, the word of God was going through his hand to make the art of the deal. So that means if we are dumb, then Trump is dumb. And God is dumb. And definitely orange on the side. Cause we are taking care of business every day. Taking care of business every way. Taking care of business. And eating lobster rolls for now. Dumb all over,
little orange,
little ugly on the side. Dumb all over, little ugly on the side. Dumb all over, little ugly on the side. Dumb all over, a little ugly on the side. Dumb all over, a little ugly on the side. Dumb all over, a little ugly on the side. Dumb all over. Time to cross the line. Time to cross the line. So many lines crossed. Time to cross the line. So we just got that out of the way. Yeah, had to get that out of the way. So thanks so much for coming out, good people. What a perfect day to make rock and roll music written by Mr. Frank Vincent Zappa. Thank you.
Thank you.
Awrightus, eat a bunch of these magnificent with sauerkraut. Oh, sauerkraut. Eat a grape, a fig, a crumpet too. You'll push it right through to you.
Everybody, Timothy J. Palmieri. singing all the jams, playing all the jams. He's doing it all here for you today. Thanks, Timmy.
I love music.
In between sets, Tim will be doing one of his favorite parlor tricks. He'll name the presidents from start to finish, back and forth, for beers.
Four beers. Working so hard for beers on a Sunday. Four beers.
just enough room to cram the drums in the corner over by the dial. It was a 54 with a mashed up door and a cheesy little amp, with a sign on the front said Fender Champ and a second hand guitar. There was a Stratocaster with a whammy bar. We could jam at Joe's garage. Mama was screaming as I was mad. We was playing the same old song in the afternoon, and sometimes we would play it all night long. It was all we knew, and easy tune, so we wouldn't get it wrong. All we did was bend the string like, hey. Down at Joe's garage, we didn't have no dope or LSD, but a couple of quarts of beer would fix it, so the intonation would not affect your ear. And the same old chords coming over and over became a symphony. We would play it again and again and again, because it sounded good to me. What do you say, Tyrone? One more time! Down at Joe's garage, his mama was screaming, playing the same old song in the afternoon, and sometimes he would play it all night long. It was all we knew, and easy tune, so we wouldn't get it wrong, even if we played it on the saxophone. Tequila! We thought it was pretty good. We talked about keeping the band together, and we figured that we should. About this time we was getting the eye from the girls in the neighborhood. They'd all come over and dance around like, so we picked out a stupid name, some guy fitted up from a couple of bucks, and he was on the way to fame. Had matching suits and beautiful boots and a sign on the back of the car, and we was ready to work in a go-go bar. 1, 2, 3, 4, let's see if you've got some more. Wipeout. People seemed to like our song. Got up and danced and made a lot of noise, and it wasn't for very long. Guy from a company we can't name, so we ought to take his bet. Signed on the line for a real good time, but he didn't tell us when. Good times would be something that was really happening. So the band broke up, and it looks like we will never play again. Guess you only get one chance in life to play a song. Plastic people, you gotta go.
You gotta go.
I feel absolutely free right now.
Guess you only get one chance.
doesn't blow no 95.
Wind is rolling by. Never met a little ride. Called the puppet guy. Snotty boys with lipstick on. Was really flying high. Then they got the disco thing. Knew it came along. All of a sudden I thought the time had come for that old song. We've been jamming the Joe's Garage. And if I am not wrong, we'll be soon dancing to that. Tyrone Farm is for loading and unloading only. If you have to load or unload, go to Tyrone's Farm, you'll love it. Years is rolling by, yeah. Years is rolling by, yeah. Years is rolling by, yeah. Years is rolling by, yeah.
Thank you.
meow meow. Arf! We're gonna take a set break. More zapping to come. Enjoy the sun. Thank you.
Have you ever been experienced?
true. I know I ain't cute, and my voice is cuckoo. That's all right, people. I'm just crazy enough to sing to you anyway. I figured the odds be 50-50.
We'll be right back.
To introduce the rockin' teenage combo here, we got Mr. Bill Carbone on the drums. We have Beau Sasser's left hand on the bass and Beau Sasser's right hand on everything else. Let's give him more stuff to do, people. Jesus, get this guy a beer helmet now. Yeah, I am Tim Palmieri, folks. Always happy to help. Always happy to help. All right, here we go. Something from the Grand Wazoo record.
Yeah.
beers.
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 Keep it going.
All right, here we go.
So cool. You make me feel so alright. Now we're going around here. It's about midnight. You know, I've been day tripping all day long. Been seeing the blue sky just right. You know, I spell it G. Bo,
Is everything Awreetus out there? You guys Awrightus? We're feeling pretty Awreetus and Awrightus up here. try to call you. Yeah, your mama told me you weren't there.
He's not here.
Told me not to bother to ever trying to call again unless I cut off all my hair. No way, mama. Get so tired of sneaking around just to get to your back door. Crawl past the government, your mama coming out saying don't come back no more. Can't take your guitar, won't you kill your mama? He's got the right.
Your guitar, won't you kill your mama?
Burn you down.
Your organ wants to burn
it down. That don't mean that it makes me mad.
Thank you.
Is where the heart is on the bus.
Leather.
Okay. All right. So once again, folks, two more shows coming up. Friday, August 4th, PST in New Haven, Pacific Standard Tavern. And then Tuesday, August 8th at Garcia's in Port Chester, New York. We're going to be celebrating the 50th anniversary of Absolutely Free. Frank's second record. Oh, it's a beautiful venue. Starting out in Garcia's, of course, and then we'll build up to the Capitol eventually.
Here, here we go. Thank you.
can see yourself as a prophet. Saving the world, the words from your lips make America great again.
Make America great again.
I just can't believe you are such a fool. I just can't believe you are such a fool. I just can't believe you are such a fool. I just can't believe you are such a fool. I just can't believe you are such a fool. I'm about to get sick from watching my TV. Been checking out the news on Twitter till my eyeballs fail to see. I mean to say that every day is just another rotten mess.
Thank sure you. Enough.
When it's gonna change, my friend, is anybody's guess.
Well, I'm watching and I'm waiting.
Wednesday I watched the riots. I seen the cops out on the street. I seen them throwing rocks and stuff, choking in that Bishop's Lounge heat. Been listening to reports, but that tequila going round, I seen the smoking fire.
A fire.
And the market better now. I stopped while I watched everybody stop and take a turn to zone. Smash, slash, crash, bash, bust and burn. I'm a watching and I'm a waiting. Open, cold, the best. Hit it, bang, 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 the praying. Every time I hear them say.
Thank you.
song is called Phlower Punk. We're gonna spell flower with a P-H. Flower with a P and an H. Song's time signatures in the key of a baker's dozen. What is that, 6.5 times 2? Almost 7? Fish band. I'm going up to Tyrone's farm so I can watch a Zappa tribute band. Hey, punk, where you going? That flower on your shirt. Hey, punk, where you going? That flower on your shirt. I'm going down to MSG to sit and play my bongos in the dirt. I'm going up to Pomfret so I can sit and play my bongos in the dirt. Hey, punk, where you going? That hair on your head. Hey, punk, where you going? That hair on your head. I'm going to the Big Apple to get the Mac, and then I'm going home to bed. I'm going to the C3 show to get some Mac, and then I'm going home to bed. Hey, punk, where you going? I'll spin around your neck. Yeah, punk, where you going? Those beads around your neck. I'm going to the shrink so you can help me be a nervous wreck. I'm going to see Trey so he can help me be a nervous wreck. A chocolate frosted apple crisper. would like a coffee roll. Coffee with a PH. Coffee with a PH.
Gluten-free?
Say what?
Gluten-free?
I am so PH-free. I am pH balanced right now. I am so pH balanced. I'm feeling fuzzy, pH fuzzy. And furry, pH furry. Come on, Mo, show us what you got.
Thank you.
smell like green onions. You smell like green onions, sir. What are you using, my friend? Next time, good people.